Moments ago, we got the latest coronavirus numbers for Massachusetts. There were more than 5,400 new cases. Sadly, 47 new deaths reported. The 7-day positivity rate is now 5.7%.